There's no doubt there's definitely been a lot of ups and downs for Christina Haack and Tarek El Moussa since they called it quits in 2016. Here's what you need to know about the former couple's messy relationship since their split. It's no secret that things weren't exactly great between Christina Haack and Tarek El Moussa towards the end of their relationship. Haack opened up about just how bad things got during a candid February 2017 interview, where she revealed things were so bad they couldn't be alone together. While it made sense for the happy couple to hop in the same vehicle together when things were going well, Christina admitted that they would purposely drive separately, even if they were going to the same place, even when they were still married. As she told People, "We weren't able to properly communicate anymore. It got to the point where we weren't even driving to set together." Christina also opened up a little more about what led to their breakup, explaining, "Like any couple, we had our share of issues, but we went through a lot in a short amount of time." Christina noted that Tarek's cancer diagnosis and infertility struggles both played a part in them going their separate ways. The former couple has been pretty open about their divorce, but Christina Haack admitted she found everything so difficult after she and Tarek El Moussa initially went their separate ways that she even likened it to drowning. The reality star told People for a July 2018 cover story, "I felt like I was drowning. I was doing whatever I could to stay above water and just get through the day." Tarek has also gotten candid about the hard time he experienced in the wake of their split. In August 2019, he told Entertainment Tonight that he hit rock bottom amid their very public divorce.
"I was at the lowest point of my life, to the point where I could barely get out of bed."
We all know that Christina Haack and Tarek El Moussa continued working together after their split, as they continued to film new episodes of their HGTV hit Flip or Flop. While this can't have been easy, Tarek admitted during a joint interview in December 2018 with Today, "We shot the pilot in summer of 2011, series of 2012. So we've been doing this a really long time. It's part of who we are and what we do, and for us to just throw it all away just wasn't worth it."
"And to be honest, I think the worse the house, the more exciting and fun it is, you know?"
Christina also touched on the decision to keep things going in a July 2018 interview with People when she said, "Tarek and I were so tied together on everything. Real estate, the show, our children, our house. It was so stressful, and everyone was worried that it was going to explode. Clearly working with an ex wasn't ever going to be smooth sailing." Neither Tarek El Moussa nor Christina Haack made secrets of their new romances after divorcing. Christina appeared to move on first and was spotted on dates a few months after she and Tarek announced they were going their separate ways. The HGTV star started dating Aunt Anstead in October 2018, who she went on to marry and welcome a child with before splitting in September 2020. Christina proudly flaunted their relationship on social media and her new show, Christina on the Coast, praising her man on multiple occasions. In a since-deleted Instagram post, she gushed, "Eventually you'll end up where you need to be, with who you're meant to be with and doing what you should be doing." As for Tarek El Moussa, he's not been afraid to put his relationship with Selling Sunset star Heather Rae Young on display. He shared a shot on Instagram of himself and Heather celebrating his birthday in August 2020, writing, "I got a second chance at life. I'm not gonna waste it. Love you all." Right after Christina announced her split from Ant in September 2020, Tarek shared a snap of himself and Heather to Facebook, writing, "I'm just so excited about life. I'm in love, I'm engaged, I'm telling you. It's possible to accomplish those things you have been dreaming of."
"Yes, I regret it, and no, I don't regret it."
Tarek El Moussa's invite to Christina Haack's wedding didn't get lost in the mail, as it was never sent in the first place. Tarek opened up about how he found out Christina had tied the knot to Aunt Anstead in December 2018, revealing that his former wife didn't even tell him it was happening. As Tarek told People, "I was sitting on the couch, and then I started getting texts from people showing me a photo online of her wedding. That's how I found out. I would say it was kind of out of the blue." On the flip side, Christina probably shouldn't expect an invite when Tarek marries Heather Rae Young, after he proposed in July 2020. The couple told Entertainment Tonight in October 2020 they had no plans to have any exes attend their big day, also suggesting the Selling Sunset and Flip or Flop cameras won't be invited. As Tarek said, "Small, less distractions, more intimate, better conversations with the people around us. You know, we just think smaller is better." Though Christina Haack's ex-husbands, Tarek El Moussa and Aunt Anstead, haven't spoken publicly about one another very much, Tarek revealed to People in January 2019, "Of course I ask my kids about things they do and what's going on, and they always say good things about Aunt. So as a father, it's good to know that there's hopefully a good man in my kids' lives besides me." Tarek has extended that goodwill to his children's half-sibling, Christina and Aunt's young son, Hudson. In an interview with In Touch Weekly, Tarek confirmed, "I did meet him a few times. I see him at soccer games and a couple of times at drop-offs. He's a cute little guy." As for how involved Christina is with Tarek's fiancé Heather Rae Young, it looks like those two are actually on good terms, as evidenced by a sweet Mother's Day post in which Christina showed off a sweet bouquet of flowers gifted to her from the Selling Sunset star. Christina Haack didn't hold back from letting her true feelings out on her Flipper Flop spinoff show, Christina on the Coast, and even let the cameras roll as she said goodbye to the family home she once shared with Tarek El Moussa and their kids. In a June 2019 episode of the HGTV series, Christina got very candid about how she felt about selling the house, admitting she was surprised when it was purchased within a week of going on sale. She then got sentimental about the property, saying, "While I'm super excited to just close this chapter of my life after the divorce, it's also bittersweet. There's just so many memories wrapped up in it." Christina also shared how her daughter, Taylor, wanted to take a final look around the home, which was where she grew up and spent much of her childhood, which was an emotional moment for both of them. Christina revealed, "While it is going to be an amazing fresh start for us all, it's also very emotional."
She did cry, and it was heartbreaking for me as a mom.
Despite all the sources and intense media speculation that surrounded their public split, Tarek El Moussa maintained that he and Christina Haack actually have a positive relationship. Revealing his truth to In Touch in February 2020, Tarek explained, "We would never do anything to harm the kids, and we have a really positive relationship because we understand that's how it has to be for many different reasons, all the way from business to the kids, so we get along really well now, but don't think the exes are spending a lot of downtime together." Tarek also spoke about his relationship with Christina to The List in June 2021, admitting, "Outside of work, we don't really hang out. We don't talk, other than to communicate about the kids." Christina Haack opened up about how she and Tarek El Moussa continue to co-parent together, and it sounds like the two were willing to go the extra mile to make it work during such a difficult time. Christina revealed she actually went round to El Moussa's home to help him homeschool their kids for the first few days of uncertainty. Speaking to Us Weekly in April 2020, she explained, "We're just making sure that we're on the same page. We just, like, make sure we're helpful with each other. We all just are in it for the kids and whatever's best for them. So that's just how we make it work." Christina also revealed how the things she'd been through had changed her, speculating that going through what she described as a public divorce had actually made her more patient as a person. There's certainly no doubt a whole lot of patience was probably needed during those homeschooling days. In July 2021, things reportedly hit fever pitch on the set of Flipper Flop. TMZ alleged, Tarek immediately lost his cool and went on a verbal tirade directed toward Christina, which allegedly included him comparing her to his fiancé, Heather Rae Young, and saying Heather is hotter and richer than Christina. A source then told People following the apparent outburst, they did get into a disagreement. Tarek lashed out, and he's super remorseful. They're exes who share a history and children and a workplace. But outside of co-parenting, they're not friends. Tarek has also been accused of being jealous of his former wife, both when she moved on with Aunt Anstead and when she landed her own Flipper Flop spinoff, Christina on the Coast. A source claimed to In Touch there was a lot of competition between the exes, suggesting, they can't stand each other. It's really beginning to show. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite HGTV stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.